Many will call it a fraud. Many will say it was not real. But it was witnessed that a ball of light came down over the Temple Mount and just hovered there. And then all of a sudden, a pulsating light went out from it, poof, and then it ascended back up.
There's a new video this morning that some say may be proof we're not alone in the universe. A UFO in the form of a bright light is seen descending over the Dome of the Rock in Jerusalem. The video is said to be taken over the weekend. Then suddenly the light shoots up into the sky.
Well, if you surf around online today, and it probably will not be long before you come across footage of a UFO in the skies over Jerusalem. Now it is sparking intense debate on the internet. Trace Gallagher following this live from our West Coast News. And so the question is, what was that UFO? What was it doing over Jerusalem? And, you know, is he back?
My children, I am Rael. I am your king, and I am your lord. And I have arrived, as promised.
Trumpet noise filled the air all over the planet. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 16. Waters around the world turned blood red. Revelation chapter 16, verse 4. Multiple wars are occurring. Mark chapter 13, verse 8. Christians are being beheaded. Revelation chapter 20, verse 4. Large and constant earthquakes are now happening globally. Matthew chapter 24, verse 7. The armies of Islam are surrounding Israel. Luke chapter 21, verse 20. The kings of the world are gathering there for battle. Revelation chapter 16, verse 16. He warned that he would come like a thief for those who were not paying attention. Revelation chapter 3, verse 3. The red horseman of the apocalypse appeared during an Arab Spring riot in Egypt, followed by an escalation of regional warfare, such as Syria's civil war. Barely a month later, Revelation 6:4 has begun. Japan's historic tsunami happened after a great earthquake. The Black Horseman was recorded that night. The Pale Horseman was recorded riding in front of the massive wave. Death, poverty, and sickness have followed. Taiwanese news shared a story about a second sun appearing in the sky in fulfillment of Malachi chapter 4, verse 2. May 21st, 2011, when Judgment Day began, as testified by two witnesses, Robert Fitzpatrick and Harold Camping. On this momentous day, Lord Rael addressed the world for the first time. In his address, he begins Daniel's prophetic week. The Messiah also identified America as Mystery Babylon from Revelation and Daniel, ordering everyone to make their exodus from her. Nepal experienced a devastating 7.8 magnitude earthquake that destroyed a tenth of their city and killed nearly 9,000 people after a mass animal sacrifice to a Hindu god. Revelation chapter 11, verse 13 fulfilled. ISIS dried up the Euphrates River, allowing their Islamic State to spread westward per Revelation 16, 12. The floating city of New Jerusalem was filmed above China. Thousands of people witnessed this miraculous event, and it was also seen by an entire village in Africa some months prior. Lord Rael tweeted Isaiah chapter 66, admonishing China's ceremony of slaughtering dogs to eat. This came with a landslide that killed over 100 people. May 14, 2018 marked the 7th year anniversary of the revelation of Christ. It was also the 70th anniversary of Israel's independence. The 7-year anniversary of Lord Rael's first world address was the end of the 7-year covenant with the many, as described in the rest of Daniel chapter 9, verse 27. Revelation chapter 8, verses 8 and 9 came true when 2/3 of Enoch Krakatoa fell into the sea.
WHO has been assessing this outbreak around the clock, and we're deeply concerned both by the alarming levels of spread and severity and by the alarming levels of inaction.
Sorry, America, the full lockdown's coming, says the Council on Foreign Relations.
You can't travel out of the country. You're stuck here in the United States of America.
The end begins now.
I shall remove all evil from the kingdom, and those of my choosing will reign with me in peace and love forever. My wrath is great, but my love is far greater.